A white rhinoceros gave birth to her first calf at a zoo in Netherlands Arnhem. Due to her lack of experience at motherhood, only the zookeepers have access to the mother and her calf for the time being. Arnhem Zoo has a high success rate of breeding the endangered white rhinoceros, with 6 rhinos born in the zoo over the past 17 years.